You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is S equals 122 over 31. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the S. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 10 over 31. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is S equals 122 over 31.